G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. Today we will learn how much volume is inside five prisms. Volume is how much space is inside something, like the number of blocks that make it. This block measures 1 centimetre by 1 centimetre by 1 centimetre. Its volume is 1 cubic centimetre. Two blocks have a volume of 2 cubic centimetres. Three blocks have a volume of 3 cubic centimetres, and so on. Now let's learn what a prism is. A prism is a three-dimensional solid where both ends have the same shape of the same size. This cube or square-based prism has the same square shape of the same size at both ends. This rectangular prism has the same rectangle shape of the same size at both ends. The triangular prism has the same triangle shape at both ends. This cylinder or circle-based prism has the same circle shape at both ends. This trapezoidal prism has the same sized trapezoid at both ends. This cube or square-based prism is made of 27 blocks, so its volume is 27 cubic centimetres. But counting blocks is not a practical way to calculate volume, so let's work out the volume of a prism with quick rules. We'll start with the volume of this cube. The top and bottom is a square of the same size. First, we calculate the area of this square. The rule is area of square equals side multiplied by side. That's 3 centimetres multiplied by 3 centimetres, which is 9 square centimetres. Then we multiply the area of this square by the other dimension that we call the height. The volume of this square-based prism equals the area multiplied by the height. That's 9 multiplied by 3, which is 27. The volume of this square-based prism, or cube, is the same 27 cubic centimetres. Let's work out the volume of this rectangular prism. The front and back are rectangles of the same shape and the same size. First, we calculate the area of this rectangle. The rule is area of rectangle equals length multiplied by width. That's 40 centimetres multiplied by 30 centimetres, which is 1,200 square centimetres. Then we multiply the area of this rectangle by the other dimension that we call the height. It's not really the height, but we call it that in the rule. The volume of the rectangle-based prism equals the area multiplied by the height. That's 1,200 multiplied by 20, which is 24,000. The volume of this rectangular prism is 24,000 cubic centimetres. But in this example, we have one more step. Because this rectangular prism is actually a fish tank, the volume is the water. We will convert cubic centimetres to millilitres. 1 cubic centimetre is equal to 1 millilitre of water. Let's put that in perspective. This dice measures 1 centimetre by 1 centimetre by 1 centimetre. It's made of solid plastic, so we say its volume is 1 cubic centimetre. But if this dice was made of water, we say its volume, or its capacity, is 1 millilitre. 1 cubic centimetre and 1 millilitre are the same amount of space inside. So this fish tank has 24,000 millilitres of water. Now we'll divide that by 1,000 to change it to litres. That's 24 litres of water. Let's work out the volume inside this tent that is in the shape of a triangular prism. The ends are triangles of the same shape and size. The first rule is area of triangle equals 1/2 multiplied by the base multiplied by the perpendicular height. That's 1/2 times 2 times 3, which is 3 square metres. Then to find the volume, we multiply the area of this triangle by the height of the prism. Be careful, The height of the two-dimensional triangle is 3 metres, but the other dimension of the prism is also called the height in this rule. The height of this three-dimensional prism is 4 metres. The volume is area times height, that's 3 times 4, which is 12. The volume of this triangular prism is 12 cubic metres. Now we'll calculate the volume of this cylinder. It's also called a circular prism. The top and bottom is a circle of the same size. The first rule is area of circle equals pi r squared. That's 3.14 times the radius times the radius again. That equals 3.14 times 4 times 4, which is 50.24 square centimetres. Now for the second rule. The volume of this cylinder equals the area multiplied by the height. That's 50.24 multiplied by 7.4, which is 371.78 cubic centimetres. This volume is a liquid, so this is 371.78 millilitres of soda drink. For the last example, we'll calculate the volume of this gold bar in the shape of a trapezoidal prism. Notice that the ends are trapezoids of the same size. The area of the trapezoid is the average of the two parallel sides called A and B, and then that is multiplied by the height of the trapezoid. So we add 4 plus 5 and then average these lengths by dividing by 2. Then multiply by the height of the trapezoid, which is 0.6 centimetres. The area of the trapezoid at the end is 2.7 square centimetres. To find the volume of the whole gold bar, multiply that area by the height of the gold bar. That's the other dimension of 8 centimetres. The volume of this gold bar is 21.6 cubic centimetres. That's a lot of gold.